lot of podcasters wonder why their show notes render differently in the different podcasting apps. So you publish an episode and you have paragraphs and bullet notes and all sorts of formatting that you put into your podcast hosting editor for the episode. And then when you publish those episodes, they look different in different applications. And I'm going to explain why those look different. I've got some tests I've run that show you why this is the case. The reason for this is that every app renders HTML, which is a simple language used to structure and present content on websites. And that's how it defines headings, paragraphs, images, links, all those things. Each app renders those differently, and in many cases, they just ignore the formatting completely. Not unlike how an email, your Gmail, Outlook, Hotmail, Yahoo, all render HTML differently in the email client. Unfortunately, all of these listening apps and platforms also render HTML differently. And there's a good guide on Pod News about this, which I'll link. So Apple Podcasts doesn't support, on the web, they don't support bullets. You can see they've just eliminated those. Spotify does not support hardly anything. Bullets, bold, links, no links. And here Google supports more. So James has a good article on this, on what the different apps support. Unfortunately, that's why you're seeing some of these apps remove your line breaks in the episode description. I'm going to do some more tests on this to show you screenshots from the actual apps as well as the websites, but that's the reason why. It's not great. We're lobbying these different apps and platforms to standardize, but that's the reason they show the descriptions differently.